The Shutterstock integration for CELUM automatically synchronizes all your licensed stock footage from Shutterstock into CELUM. In the download section of Shutterstock, you can see that 3 images have already been purchased. Our integration takes these images and transfers them to CELUM. This includes the title, ID, keywords, and other important metadata. Now let's check out how that looks in CELUM. We already have a structure of collections in place. This structure is freely configurable, so you decide how stock footage is organized. In our case, you find all the images in the image collection. If you now open an image and go to metadata, you see all Shutterstock keywords. You also see the Shutterstock ID, as well as description and title. In addition, we get information about the user who purchased the image and the download date. Under External References, you find a direct link leading you to the image inside of Shutterstock. All synchronized images come with a little activated Shutterstock checkbox. This allows you to easily search for Shutterstock images within CELUM. With the CELUM widget feature, you can create a quick view on all Shutterstock assets. The integration also adds Shutterstock icons to all synchronized images to make them recognizable even faster. With the integration, you can also categorize content based on your defined asset types. In our example, Shutterstock images are assigned to the asset type Stock Footage Default, while Shutterstock videos are automatically assigned to the asset type Stock Footage Video. This helps you find and collect content from Shutterstock even faster.